The thyroid is a trophic and is composed of several discrete areas with irregular shape and puzzle-like borders. The left lobe has smaller discrete areas. None of these fields fits to a pathological nodule.